The Scottish Psychopath.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match and is for the WWE Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
I'll make a bold prediction here, guys, and say that we will be crowning a new champion at the end of this one.
Bite your tongue, Cole. There's no way the champ is walking out of here without his title. It's just not happening.
The Almighty.
And introducing the challenger from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the Almighty, Bobby Lashley.
Bobby Lashley might just be the strongest powerhouse to step foot in a WWE ring. Just look at the sheer size of him.
An amazing physique, unparalleled strength.
Incredible strength is just part of what makes him the Almighty. Lashley also has impressive speed and agility for a big man.
He is absolutely the complete athletic package.
But Corey, is it a fair question whether or not he's ready for a match of this magnitude?
Yeah, I think that's fair, Cole. Listen, anytime you head into a match as the underdog, especially a title match, there's gonna be some doubt that creeps into your head. It's just human nature.
If there's ever been a man who belongs on the big stage, it's The Beast.
And introducing the champion from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds. He is the WWE Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar.
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
And guys, is it possible that tonight is the night we crown a new champion?
Anything's possible, Cole, though I would say it's very unlikely. He's just been so dominant lately.
Here comes a true warrior.
And introducing the challenger, representing the bar from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds. The Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
I can't imagine what it must be like locked inside the unforgiving structure.
Well, Byron, this is it. This is the match we've been waiting for.
He's worked so hard to get to this point, Michael, and for his sake, I hope he's ready, because I assure you, these opportunities don't come around very often.
And here is the big dog on the grand stage.
And introducing the challenger from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman.
Is one of those once-in-a-lifetime talents.
Few superstars thrive under pressure, battle adversity, and shine on the big stage like the big dog, Roman Reigns.
You know, when you think about the many eras of WWE, you think of Hulk Hogan, you think of Shawn Michaels, The Rock, Stone Cold, John Cena, but this right now is the era of Roman Reigns.
Just to put Roman Reigns in that category of all those legends, of all those Hall of Famers, just shows you how good the big dog really is.
And in the grand scheme of things, Byron, Roman Reigns is just getting warmed up.
The most dangerous man in WWE today.
Guys, look who is here on the big stage where he belongs.
And introducing the challenger from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe.
Samoa Joe has never been blinded by the bright lights, the grandeur of the big stage. Samoa Joe is here for the same reason as he is every night, to hurt somebody.
That is a man in Samoa Joe who just seems to get meaner and nastier every time we see him.
A menacing presence on the big stage.
The top title of WWE's flagship brand, the Universal title, is on the line right now.
Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins, some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen.
Oh, man. What a forearm.
That'll destroy your face.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
The Destroyer still has destruction to dish out.
That is a frightening thought. Oh, man.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Suplex.
well-aimed strike.
Uh-oh. Up across the shoulder.
Head scissor applied.
Byron, look who we have here.
This changes the entire complexion of this match.
Uh-oh, Joe's...
What's this?
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is gonna leave a mark.
Oh, right to the back of the neck, what a blow!
Good night.
Oh, I need a pass.
That's gonna hurt.
In a bad way here, guys.
In 2017, the Elimination Chamber structure underwent a total overhaul. The chamber now stood 24 feet in height and was comprised of 10 tons of steel. There was more chain link added to the structure as well. The chain link can rip a superstar's body apart in an instant.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring. And he's heading back in.
Ooh-wee.
To the floor.
Uh-oh, there it is! The clutch is in!
Locked in! Bobby Lashley is starting to fade.
The Almighty is gonna tap out!
A striking blow.
Uh-oh, there's the elimination play.
What took him so long?
Eliminated. Locks in the gut wrench.
Nice job by Samoa Joe.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants.
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
Oh, it's McIntyre turning the tables.
Back inside the ring.
Deadlift powerbomb. Look out.
First up top.
He got him. No! Jump!
over yet.
It's difficult to keep the Celtic Warrior on the mat.
You can say that again.
Toss to the outside.
He's climbing the ropes again here.
From the top.
Oh, elbow drop. Oh, shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Big elimination right there.
Has been eliminated.
Here's Joe.
Plenty of fight left.
Scary close.
Who does this methodical pace benefit?
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Brock Lesnar is a beast in every way you can imagine.
Effectively using the knee.
McIntyre with a great shot.
Across the top rope, stun gun.
Oh, no.
You gotta wonder if he regrets kicking out.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
And here we go now. Elbow drop.
Impressive strike combination.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Two, three.
Oh, another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
Drew McIntyre made him pay there.
Oh, McIntyre.
Manhandling his opponent is Drew McIntyre.
Here's the pin tunnel on the line.
Go. What's it going to take to keep him down?
Wow, even when he's in bad shape, Samoa Joe has the strength to power out.
Ooh, vicious headbutt. Cover by the champ.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Oh, look at this. German suplex.
And not done yet.
Another German. And continuing to suplex City.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
And he's heading back in.
In the face.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
What's this?
suplex.
Cover for the championship.
Try for it. Brock Lesnar manages to power out at 2.5.
Uh-oh. Future shock. Good night.
We could have a new champion.
Brock Lesnar is it over.
Brock Lesnar has been eliminated.
New champion. Drew McIntyre was just playing better tonight.
I know there's going to be some bruised egos and bodies after that six-man elimination chamber. Wow.
Surprised to see the champion go down, me or this capacity crowd.
Guys, somehow the Elimination Chamber manages to get even more exciting with each passing year.